Lauren, she was in it. She had her hands in everything here at Shaw High School, from our wonderful mascot, cheerleading mascot, to the Mass Communications Academy Journalism, to our senior class president, to helping any kid or any student at any time that needed anything. Lauren was there.
We're all going through a tough time with this. Please take this opportunity, if this is you, to say me too to somebody. Please. And I know we're all kind of struggling with things right now, but Lauren's life was a celebration from the day that baby was born until the day she went to be with the Lord. And that is where she is watching each and every one of us. We have our own Raider angel up there watching us. And you guys take that with you in your heart. We love her. She loves us. That did not stop on Friday. It will go on forever. And thank y'all again so much for being here. I love each and every one of you. And so does Lammy. Please take that with you. So does Lammy. Love you guys.
Your faith tradition, but mine says that she is safe and she is embraced by God and she's okay, and so we're just trusting her into that care, those loving arms, and we know she will go from strength to strength in love and service to God and His heavenly kingdom. That's my confidence and hope.